Hey guys, I'm getting a lot of messages saying how do you put your iPhone into DFU mode, so I decided to make a video about it. So basically, make sure your iDevice is turned off and connected to your computer. So all you really need to know is that's the home button, that's the power button. So first of all, start off with is you have to hold the home and power button for 10 seconds. Then after 10 seconds is up, just hold the home button. So hold, release the power button, hold the home button. Wait for 10 seconds. And then your computer should come up saying that it's entered DFU mode. Once you put your iDevice into DFU mode, make sure of iTunes open. You should see a message like this. iTunes detected that your iPhone is in recovery mode. Just press OK. So this shows that you have successfully entered DFU mode. So now all you have to do is do what you need to do, restore or whatever you're about to do. So now you want to get your iDevice out of DFU mode. This is pretty easy. All you have to do is hold the home button, power button and the volume up button all at the same time. So if you just do that now, hold it all together. Wait a few seconds and it should come out of DFU mode. And wait for it. And there you go. The Apple logo will come up as it should, and that means out of DFU mode. So that's pretty easy. I hope all this has helped. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment if you got stuck or anything. Also check out my new Twitter account. So just hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.